A car drives straight through a fence and into a San Francisco creek, but it's still unclear what happened to the people inside. Chopper 5 was over the scene near Illinois Street earlier tonight. No one was in the car or waiting at the scene when firefighters arrived.